Hi, this is Lady Days Vintage with my couponing haul at Rite Aid today. I'm still not understanding this Revlon deal. It seems like the closer I get to a goal, the further it pushes me apart. Further away from it. I did the Lysol deal. These are on sale on clearance, actually, for $3.74. We have a $3 off coupon. Don't make the same mistake I made. And there's also a video value for $1.50 off of two. Okay, what I did was I went to the store with this particular coupon, the one it says kitchen. So I had to trek all the way back home because you know it didn't go through, and then get this one, which came in this past weekend, Smart Source, I believe, which is $3 off. Don't use this one. Maybe some stores will take it. I'm not really quite sure. This one says for a starter kit. Okay, so $3.74 takeaway, $3, which means they're 74 cents. So if you catch them, go ahead and grab them. I think it's only this particular one, though. And there may be another one. I think I saw another video with another scent. And then I went to one of Rite Aid, and they hadn't marked them down. They have them for $7.99. But this one is the Soothing Cucumber. Okay, that's on sale for $3.74. Okay, and if you can see, and that's what the total looked like, and I put it on a gift card, it was $4.29, and then what happened is I used the video value, I had to return, and she put the video value back on my gift card, and then when I purchased it, I just purchased it outright without the video value. But I had the credit on my card, which was okay, because they normally don't do that. So I didn't have an issue. Why is this thing? I don't know what that is. Okay, so that's what the total was. Okay. I did the Revlon again. Nothing is generating for me at the bottom of the receipt. It's saying $15 for a $6 up reward, and I'm at a total of 10. I was at a total of 4 the day before when I purchased some more. I purchased 8 today, so it's not adding up to me. Maybe it takes a minute for it to hit the system. I'm really not quite sure what happened. But as you can see, the nail polish, these particular ones are the scented, and they're ringing up $1.19. I don't know if you can see that. $1.19. And then I used all of the dollar off coupons, which made them 19 cents a piece. Looks like one. No. Okay. And that was the total. $1.52. Tax was 84 cents, which made it a total of $2.36 for 8 nail polish, 8 Revlon nail polishes. Okay, again, I put that on a gift card, so nothing out of pocket. Then I went on to the petites. Made a mistake on this one because this particular one is not on sale. It rang up $2.99, but of course I didn't discover that because I had this added on, and these were like $2 a piece. So I didn't discover that that one was ringing up to something until I got home. But, and the Winter Fresh Mints, I didn't have a coupon or anything for that. Not to tell you the truth, I don't know if there is one or not, but somebody asked me to pick them up for them while I was going out, so I just picked them up. Okay, so that you can see all the nail polishes are 74 cents. What is that? I don't know. Okay, and then that's what the total was. And I had to wind up using a $10 register reward for this. Came to $2.79 and tax, brought it to $3. Not quite sure why this is not $3.88. Okay. This is not coming out so clear. $3.88. Again, I put that on a gift card that I had got another day, and I got back $8. So it was like the I paid $2 for the mints and the fingernail polish. $4 for the three, okay? Because this was $2.99, these were $2.99 a piece. But, and I didn't use coupons, but just what I got back, so it made it that. That was it. I used the Revlon. That's the coupon for the Revlon. It does say color state, but if you look closely underneath there, it says any off of any Revlon nail product. Okay, so, and they don't ring up. These, each time I've had these, they had to be entered in manually. Okay, and these expire in July. So, that's that. Okay, then I went on. I wish I had some coupons for this, which I didn't. This stuff is quite expensive. We got a video, I think one of the biggest loser series, and we've been working on that. But what it didn't tell us is, like, on week one, day three, four, five, and six, you need to work with a lot of equipment. I don't know why they don't tell you a list of things you need at the back of the DVD. This way you can purchase them and be prepared. So we had one mat. Well, I had one mat. My husband didn't have one. So I picked him up a mat today. And I had a ball. He didn't. So I picked him up a ball so we can do it at the same time. I also found this ball. This one, is they say, is shaped like a peanut. Okay. So, and it's from Danskin. That's putting this out. I see they have a lot of fitness products out on the shelf. So I'm going to try this one. I have a regular brown one, but I've had it so long that it's not weighted. And, you know, when you're in an older house, it kind of settles. And sometimes the floor will roll down the hill a little bit. And you don't really notice until you're on the ball. And you're about to break your daggone neck. I'm too old for that. If something breaks now, they're just going to put me out in the backyard and shoot me. So, that's why I said, let me get... It never fails. Never. I tell you. Okay, so I got this one that's weighted for the hubby. But I'm thinking I'm not going to need anything weighted because this one is shaped like a peanut. I hope I'm right in that assessment with that. And that was... Oh, and then I got two of the weights. I sincerely wish I had some coupons. So if anybody knows of any coupons for any exercise equipment, please let me know. Because this was, like, you know, I don't know. I guess she gets so used to shopping with coupons when you actually have to put money off for something. It's really not cool, you know. It cost a little bit more than I wanted to spend today. But, okay, whatever. That's it. That is totally it. I think that was it that I wanted to share with you today. There's an Aleve deal that's going on. A couple people have posted about it at Walgreens, so kind of type that into the search and see what you can find out. I just checked my coupons, and I only have the $1 coupon here in New York, so maybe, and I think I'm not quite sure where I got the paper from, so I don't know if it was the county or the city. So I only have the dollar off of the Aleve, and it's not the Aleve D, it's the regular Aleve 50 count from what I understand. But if you register your box online, they send you a bunch of coupons. I mean, like, almost immediately. They send you a bunch of them, okay? So if you go in, I unfortunately walked out the store with one of these one day and didn't realize that you were supposed to pay a penny for it. Yeah, and I feel bad about it, but, because I guess it goes to some charity or something like that. I guess maybe, what's a penny? But, not that what's a penny, I should go back and give them a penny, but I'm sure I've given them more than that over the years. So, in any event, I feel bad about that, but I'm probably going to go back and get another box. Those are the things, like, with the 99 cents when you have that and you need a penny to use one of your registered rewards, that's a good thing to pick up. So, I'll pick it up. And then I'm not quite sure if that store even charged because the cashier saw me with it in my hand. She didn't say anything to me, like, I need to scan it or anything. When I went to the second store and I picked them up, that's when she said, oh, I need to scan those. So I was like, oh, okay, I didn't know. And then she charged me a penny. So maybe the first store didn't charge. I don't know. Maybe I just looked mean and she didn't want to charge me for it. I don't know what the situation was. Any event, comments and suggestions are always welcome. Be blessed. Give me a thumbs up if you like what you see. And if you have any coupons for goals, gym, exercise equipment, let me know. Take care. Bye-bye.